Copeland, food director at Real Simple. Thanksgiving is right around the corner, and I'm here to help make sure your meal is as delicious as possible. There are so many delicious sides on Thanksgiving, but then there's everybody's favorite, mashed potatoes, and you can't have too many. I'm going to share a recipe and a few secrets to make sure yours really stand out. You will need 4 pounds of russet potatoes, kosher salt, pepper, 3/4 cups of unsalted butter, and 1 1/2 cups of whole milk, or cream if you're feeling decadent. Let's get started. Place the potatoes in a large pot and add enough water to cover them. You're leaving them whole and unpeeled. We'll peel them later. This helps to lock in the flavor of the potatoes and help you get started more quickly. Bring the water to a boil and add in 2 teaspoons of salt. Then reduce the heat and simmer until they are very tender. This can take about 40 minutes. Drain the potatoes but save the pot and let the potatoes cool until they're easy to handle. Now that they've cooled down, we can peel them. Use a paring knife or a paper towel. Put your peeled potatoes back into the pot. Add in the butter, about 1 1/2 teaspoons of salt, and a pinch of pepper. Putting in the butter before the milk coats them with a layer of fat so they stay extra fluffy. Now you can mash them until they're fluffy and well combined. Now for the milk. But before you pour, here's another secret. Warm the milk in the microwave or on the stovetop. Then pour it over the potatoes and mash it just enough for them to be combined. And you're done. Fluffy, buttery mashed potatoes. These would be amazing topped with a little chive butter or all on their own. Happy Thanksgiving!